need to spread my wings before I hit the floor. I'm terrified. I'm terrified. Personal life has been really busy, which is getting better. dealing with my parents being sick as well. I had a lot of priority going on. I missed playing, doing videos, drum covers, and communicating with others, actually. That's the biggest part that I really want to get back into the flow of things. I've been shutting out people. It's been hard. You get the motivation, and then it just drops, you know. But I did this song just to get myself back into it. It's a great, great song. I love that band from the past. Even from early, like 87 actually is when I first met them up in this area. But anyways, what I'm getting at is, I'm going to be back. I'm going to be doing some live gigs over the summer. I'm going to be busy with that too. I'm also going to record a lot of stuff. I want to try and get recordings and make it part of my YouTube channel. As well, a shout out to all my drum buddies out there that I haven't been in touch with a lot of people. I've got so much I gotta catch up on. but there's so many good videos and so many great tunes. But anyways, I'm babbling a bit too much. We'll be talking to you soon. I got a whole list of new song covers that I want to work on, and I'm gonna do some changes around here. It's a little bit, still got the same drums. Yeah, but it's a mess. It's all a mess. But we'll talk to you soon. Peace.